Well, my mom died in her 40s. But she was dead way before that. She only pretended to be alive. She was so coked out all the time, looking out windows. Every shadow was a cop or a dealer she owed. She was always asking if I heard noises. And she flinched every time I touched her. She flinched every time I touched her.